Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event. And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor. Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof.
Into the ring.
That's a no good driver.
The challenger eating up some damage. And look at front feet. Back suplex. German suplex.
Shoulder tackle.
Getting him into the corner. Up to the top rope now. And that definitely made silent impact.
And the top. Misses!
Punch! Cover! Shoulders are down! And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
There's a fisherman suplex!
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Reigns turns that around. Re-entering the ring now.
Picked up and around.
Swinging gutbuster.
Nasty. And now this is the right move. Get out of Dodge and collect yourself.
Clothesline. The champ now absorbing a little damage. Dropped on the knee with a gutbuster.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
And the top.
Risk when you dive ringside.
On the apron.
Oh, straight to the floor. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Gutbuster.
Cross the shoulder. Filthy.
He can end it here. The challenger gets a shoulder up.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up this one just yet.
And he goes into the ring.
Grasp.
Ooh, bullseye.
vicious.
That's disrespectful.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Bang! Oh!
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Oh man, check out this power.
Gorilla slam. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Just carrying the eye.
You gotta be kidding me.
Cena touched off that. And that was a well-executed attack.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Coming back in the ring. Spot here, extremely
vulnerable. Oh, he got it. Is he gonna lock this in?
It cinched in. I think we're just miles away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Picked up and around. From Reigns finds its mark. Oh, jump to the outside. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and moving dangerously.
Whip back into the ring. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, back to the belly.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And he slides him back to the mat.
The Almighty showing his dominance.
The Dominator!
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Connects on that kick. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Landing powerbomb. Bobby Lashley.
impressive there. Drives his opponent back here. And he breaks out the pinfall. Let's keep fighting. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Saw that one coming. Setting foot in the ring now.
Picked up and around.
Throw some power behind that punch.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Standing powerbomb.
Oh, no.
Stun gun.
Especially for our winner, pulling out all the stops in this fatal four.